fighters looking to embrace the grind in this fight between Johnny Big Rig Hendricks and the national wrestling champion, Johnny Hendricks. Our tale of the tape from... Johnny Hendricks. Johnny Hendricks. And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Hendricks. Black trunks for Hendricks. Hendricks, two-time national champion, four-time All-American wrestler at Oklahoma State. Won the title as a sophomore and a junior back in 2005 and 2006. Back to side control. Solid punch by Hendricks. Big body punch.
He's posturing up here. Big elbow lands on the ground. Now to full guard.
Oh, he connects with that elbow from the
bottom. He's in full guard here, and he's landing some nasty strikes. Good shot to the body.
Elbow.
He is landing some vicious elbows here. He moves to stacking him now. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. Nice punch to the body. The swelling on his eyes is starting to get really bad. Big punch from the bottom.
Let's see what he can do from here.
Good punch.
Under two. Good work from the top.
He postures into place.
Vicious grounding.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount. He gets a huge elbow to the head.